We're very pleased to announce a profit result for this year of more than $1.6 billion. Our 46th year of unbroken profitability of the group. And it comes from a wide variety of businesses we've been investing in over that period of time. For shareholders, it meant earnings per share are up to $5.02. That was a step up of 31% on where we were last year. In terms of dividends, we declared a dividend of $2 for the second half, bringing the total dividend for the year to $3.30. We saw the ongoing increase of our international income. This year it was 70% of the total group income. As well as that, we divide our business groups into two different components. We have the annuity style businesses, and they continue to perform very strongly, up 33% on where they were last year. The capital markets facing businesses also showed an improved result, up 19% on where they were last year. Our largest group, Macquarie Asset Management, increased its contribution to the group by 38% on a very strong performance last year. Pleasingly, the funds under management also stepped up by 14% to $484 billion. Corporate and asset finance also had a strong year, quite similar to our asset management business. The profit was up 35% and the book of business was up 13%. Also, at the end of the year, we announced that the group had bought a portfolio of $4 billion US of aircraft from AWAS that will be delivered progressively during the current year. Banking and financial services also saw an increase in profitability, an increase of 10% on where we were last year, and we saw good growth in all the underlying businesses. So the book of mortgages, the book of business banking, our wrap platform, all increased during the year as well. Turning now to the capital markets facing businesses, Macquarie Securities saw its top line revenue grow during the year by 6%, but unfortunately the bottom line income shrunk as a result of increased costs. Notwithstanding that, it was able to successfully conclude a number of very important transactions globally, and here in Australia it completed two of the largest IPOs that took place during the year. Macquarie Capital saw it complete a similar number of transactions to last year, but fortunately the value of those transactions was significantly more. This resulted in the profit actually stepping up during the year by 54%. It led significant transactions here in Australia, and as well as that in the United States, continued to grow its business, with a very significant transaction being completed for Freeport. Finally, our commodities and financial markets business had a record year. Profitability increased 15% on where we were last year, and a particularly notable performance for our energy markets group. Very successful in the US, where it's got a number three market position in gas, and as well as that, it was successful in the United Kingdom, Europe, Asia, and also Australia as well. Today we also provided an outlook for the year ahead, where we said we would be slightly up on where we were last year. Now that outlook, of course, is subject to market conditions, which we can't predict. Importantly, this is just a summary of our result. I would encourage all shareholders to actually visit our website, macquarie.com, to find further details of our result. And finally, I'd like to thank all shareholders for their continuing support of our group. Thank you.